नमस्कार दोस्तों, वीडियो देखने से पहले चैनल सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए और घंटी दबा लीजिए।
न्यू दिल्ली गूगल सोशल नेटवर्किंग सर्विस गूगल प्लस इज गोइंग टू शट डाउन कम्प्लीटली नेक्स्ट मंथ। द कंपनी विल स्टार्ट डिलीटिंग डेटा फ्रॉम ऑल यूजर्स ऑन अप्रैल 2nd। गूगल हैड अनाउंस्ड इट्स क्लोजर ऑफ दिस सर्विस इन द पास्ट ईयर इटसेल्फ। इन फेब्रुवरी 2019, द कंपनी हैज स्टार्टेड ऑफलाइनिंग मेनी गूगल प्लस फीचर्स। The company is now going to start deleting its users' data, such as the Internet Archive and Archive team have announced that they will work to save all the public posts on Google+. Archive for public posts, the Internet Archive and Archive team gave a report in a report that both of them have started archiving Google+ public posts. Sites have said that users who do not want their data to be saved in archive can delete their posts and accounts. Although not all of Google Plus's content will be saved in the archive, sites have stated that all types of private posts or deleted content will not be saved. Public photos and videos will be saved in low resolution. Also, threads with more than 500 comments will not be included in the archive. With this, public photos and videos will also be saved in low resolution. Both the Internet Archive sites said that there was no plan to archive their Google Plus data, as long as the company did not decide to close Google Plus. Those who want to help these sites to archive the data of Google Plus, they can also volunteer. Let me tell you that the announcement to close Google after a large security issue was revealed. Google said that due to the closing of Google Plus, it was a response from users. The company says that the engagement of users on social platforms was rapidly decreasing and most of the usage sessions were reduced to 5 seconds. Last month, the company has removed the feature of new users signing on and creating a new page or community on Google+. The company says the site data will be gradually deleted in multiple steps starting from April 2nd. 2019. Delete your Google Plus account. The process of deleting a Google Plus account is very easy. Open your Gmail account's ID and password at plus.google.com/downgrade. The option to delete Google services will be in front of you. Click on the deleted option in front of Google Plus. By doing so, a window will open, which states that you have chosen to delete the Google Plus profile. It will contain all the details of your Google Plus account. It will be told that your public Google Plus profile will be deleted. Scroll down to the bottom of the window. Take the columns at the bottom and click Delete Google Plus. After all, your Google Plus account will be deleted and this message will come to your screen.